Hello everyone, once again early morning, and today is June 2nd. Yesterday we have June 1st, the first day of summer, and today I will go on to job and come only tomorrow. But yesterday I will go onto some store and buy something onto my job. So I will see that on my town open after that pandemic quarantine, open second hand. And who watch my video know that when on that area when I will live, I will have two second hand. So I will come on one, they don't have something what I will need, and I will come after on the second, and bingo, I will buy something what I will need and what I will what I wanted show you on this video. So this is this. I hope you will see. This is just lace, but this is I believe Indian ribbon. So of course I show you all of this. So the first I wanted to show you this lace. You will see. And this lace have 4 inch. 4 inch here. So it's great. Used as a package or as a decoration on to journal or something else. So this is first. This small, I hope you will see. This have 1.5 inch here. So it's also have flower and sequins and machine stitching. So it's also great. Is back. Is also great to use as a, I don't know, small decoration on journal or just cut and use onto snippet roll or something else, or just send to someone. Okay, this you will see how many this is. So this red have sequins, small sequins, and it's have also mostly 1.5 inch. This one you will see just some how this zigzag with frame, many sequins, and it's shiny, different tones of brown. This one have 2.5 inch. So just because it's have 2.5 inch, so it's also just great to make some ATC from this. 2.5 inch here and 3.5 inch here. You just imagine how great it this ATC was. Just nothing need another, but just so this is this, and finally this. Many bling color I like. Have flower with leaves, have some just rose. This one have also 2.5 inch. So, and once again you will see how many have silver tress, have bling, and once again you will see how many this is. And price was not big about all of this ribbon. I will give only 28 hryvnia, so I will saw how much is on to dollar. 28 on to $76.78. So about all of this. Great. Plus minus, I mean. So of course I will use this, and of course I will make, oh, not only this, but also they have some jewelry, so I will buy this. Hope you will see this one. And it's great also to glue or just used as a charm. I will buy this. I don't know from what this is, but it's black and white plastic beads, and this one. So it's also used as elegant decoration or on to Halloween. I will buy this metal things and to cookbook. I don't know, I will make the cookbook on another time or not, but I will have some decorative element on to cookbook. I will buy this one ring. It's plastic, it's not glass, but plastic, but it's also great. And this, they have this one children ring with butterfly. It's also plastic everything, and it's open like this. So it's also great to use as a decoration. So this is my buying on to second hand, and I believe that when I will buy something on the first day of the month, I will buy all months something what I will need and something interesting. So and it happens It's not. I don't only believe on this, but also I will have this on real. So I hope you will like this all ribbon. I will put it on this way that you will see. I hope you will like this ribbon, and I hope you will like this some small jewelry elements. So thank you everyone who watched, thank you everyone who comments, and to the next video. Bye.